פתח תקווה 27.
ההסבר המאוד מעמיק ברמה התיאורטית.
Thank you for this very deep explanation. Theoretically it's very clear, but practically what exactly is the bad in the ten? Are these things that a person thinks, the things that a person does? What is that evil, the bad?
The bad or evil is the power of rejection we have between us before we find a good force to go against it, which helps us connect above the evil. So until you set the evil and the good together to support each other, as we say, the advantage of light out of darkness, or rather, the darkness will shine like the light. When we arrange them together, we see that it's not evil. It's like oil. It's a flammable material. If we use it correctly, we can light the fire, the connection between us. And so we need to have both rejection and the inclination towards connection, and we cannot have one without the other. Each one is greater than his friend, has a greater in ego.
But should it be something that is already manifested? Should we have some argument or fight? Or is it enough that a friend, somebody has a thought about a friend that is not correct? Is that enough?
Yes, even that. He needs to check. Also, he can consult with the other friends. Am I wrong or not wrong in thinking that a specific friend is being harmful? Or maybe he's not harmful, and the evil that appears in him seemingly goes against connection, but it helps us find another flaw in the connection between us.
So, any egoistic thought that passes through a person's mind with respect to something related to connection, that is already bad. It can be defined as bad.
Well, for the time being, but we need to check, because there is useful bad and harmful bad. The useful one is such that we can overcome and to turn it into good, into fuel. And the harmful bad, the harmful evil, is that which confuses us, makes us become more distant to each other, confuses the friends, lowers the connection between us from the spiritual level to the corporeal level. It causes some kind of a mess in the connection of the ten. There are such examples of things that we cannot agree with. Volga.